The ground of a certain rich man brought forth abundantly. His barns were filled till they couldn't hold any more.
I hope Ben got his part.
With a heart filled with pride, he said, "I'll just build bigger barns." He didn't take into account what lay in store. The lesson we must learn, that our life does not consist in the abundance of the things that we possess. With precious little time between the cradle and the grave, we'll only take what's done for Christ and leave the rest. So lay your treasures up in heaven where the moth cannot destroy. Lay your treasures up in heaven where the Father